How to fix last line no longer available on iPhone iOS 16. Let's get right into the tutorial. Open your phone application and make sure you are in the Recents tab. On the top right of your screen, you will see the Edit button. Tap on that and now tap on the Clear option from the top left of your screen and clear all recents from the device. Go to your home screen now and launch the Settings application. Toggle on the button for airplane mode, wait for a minimum of 60 seconds before toggling it off again. Tap on General now, then on About and make sure you are using the latest version of iOS. If not, go to Software Update and update your device for better performance of your device. In General again, tap on Transfer or Reset iPhone, then on Reset and then on Reset Network Settings. Enter your passcode and reset network settings. Doing this will reset all network settings and will return them to factory defaults, meaning all your Wi-Fi networks and passwords, APN and VPN settings, and cellular settings will be returned to factory defaults. If you find this tutorial helpful, do subscribe to our channel. Thank you for staying with us until the end.